Hello, today I'm going to show you something very weird. It is at Michael's house. I'm going to show you right now. So, as you can see, the garage is there. The door is there. All you need to, you can see this light hits it. Go over here, where these two pointings are, and you'll see, like, this wall thing. Then, I spotted something really weird. You get this, shoot it, it might shoot that bit, but it'll shoot this bit. That goes up here. This. See, it might shoot this bit up, it'll shoot this bit. This. Yeah, let's see if it goes down. Yeah, it goes down here. Does it go? See, it goes down here like this. And I can even prove it to you that you could try this. This is not a mod. This is not cheap. This is not anything. It's so real, and it isn't online. I'm a bit dumb, aren't I? Of course it's not online. Can't even see. Anyway, it goes right down here. And I can even show you a lot. You know, let me shoot this bit. Let me shoot this bit, but not let me shoot that bit. That bit's weird. I'm sure it's like a secret door or something that you can't go in. I don't know what it is. Comment below what you think it is. What do you think? This door, whatever thing it is. What? Comment below what you think it is. So, yeah. Wait, just see that? Let me shoot this bit up. Alright, this is what the door looks like. That's what it looks like. I can't even shoot that bit. So that is weird. And Michael is old because he has got an old-fashioned lamp. And the gun goes straight through the candle thing. Anyway, try it for yourself. It's, I don't know what. I have wasted 7,000 and something, or probably 6,000 and something bullets. Anyway, that's the secret door, what, or whatever. Remember to comment below what you think it is. So, bye.